Meantime, the sheriff's office is investigating after a man was shot in East Bakersfield. It happened just before 9:30 last night on Bernard Street near Robinson Street. That's where police found a man who had been shot. Deputies say he was taken to a hospital, but his condition is not known. Anyone with information is asked to contact the Kern County Sheriff's Office at 861-3110.